I'm CEX Zorro. Next to me is Punkster.
Hello.
Welcome
stream.
What's everyone? So right now, top eight has been decided. Just to let you guys know, the first round of losers matches has been played off stream.
Yeah.
Although I'm not entirely sure of the results of those matches, as they were sort of being played as we were.
That was Lord Spinal,
Lord
Euphemism.
Spinal versus Euphemism, yep. And Derpy Mosquito against Irish Mantis.
And we'll bring you the results as we get them, obviously.
But right now we have PND Madsen against NASA's Tekken Master, I believe.
Yeah.
New sponsor for him.
And it's just been such a crazy weekend, hasn't it, so far?
It has.
Just so many hype matches. Madsen's going to play with his heart in this one.
Yeah.
And Tekken Master's just going to rely on complete fundamentals to try and shut his opponent down.
Yeah, both players are very very similar in style. They like to make hard reads, and we see, I believe the names are the wrong way around.
Yeah. Was that the Lasher pick we just seen?
Yeah, that's Madsen going to pick Lasher. Tekken Master's
put in check tactics, we think?
Yeah. Tekken Master's gone for Hidden Cursor, he's actually gone for Imposter. Straight in. Tekken Master's going to hit your burn house box. Nice reaction by Madsen to come back. No whiff punish to come back to.
Oh, beautiful space
here. Madsen with a bar advantage. Tekken Master right now playing the aerial game. It passes into the forward for a health box. Going to go into Mimic.
What's the mix-up going to be?
Nine nice throw. Back tech. Nothing from Madsen. Two bars on this side though. Can wake up if he decides to. Forward, 4-4. 4-2-2, sorry. Keeps it safe. Madsen with the NJP checking. Teleport. No reaction or whip from both players there. Down one to check.
Block. Good block on the low.
No
there.
Punish. Meter burns the shoulders to keep it relatively safe. Back three. No punish by Madsen.
Oh, this catches him in the ledge. Overhead.
Back to two. Nice. Use of the XP line to extend the combo.
Oh, look at that damage in the corner. 44%.
Round one goes to PND's Madsen. Health box. There's a meter burning. Nice. Stand one staggered for 10 minutes. Has him in the corner. Stand one. Mimicry again.
Smart move there, just going for the string.
Keeping it safe, Madsen. Wiping his life out of the corner, finally builds a bar. Tekken Master doesn't confirm into the return house box, just goes for the pressure.
This round is just all Tekken Master right now. Madsen's trying to get out the corner.
Right button to the air, catches him again. Yeah, we goes to the low.
Shoulder charge.
Gets the flip over into Oki.
Health box for the round.
Box. Kill straight away. Both players played really well. Nice block by Tekken Master.
And he's going to convert this now. Oh,
nice
breaker.
Break,
yep.
Did have three bars. Still leading in resources, but Tekken Master going to build that bar. Back to two. No block by Tekken Master. He gets opened up on the shoulder. Hard knockdown. Back three. Misses his beat,
misses
though.
Okay, yep.
Forward into the beat of Burn Health Box. Gets the Tekken Master straight into Mimicry. Nice jump away, expecting that throw. Didn't want to have to guess to tech, so just dropped nice down two on the teleport as well. Punished though by Tekken Master on that max range, down back two. And that should be game by Madsen.
Oh,
nice
game one to Madsen.
At AJP. Tekken Master goes straight back into restart match.
And a bit of a surprise Lasher pick, really, for this one, but obviously he's good at controlling the space, and that's what Shunat likes to do. That's how it goes.
The health box tries to do the flip over. Bomb Mimicry again from Tekken Master. Nice, Madsen not jumping out of this 16%. What's the OK? 4-2-2, jumps
beautiful
away.
Jump out.
Using Lasher Keeda's range to get away from that. Advancing screen, but Tekken Master again. He decides to use the flip just to get rid of it, I think. It's not a very good move for a Shinnok to have. This is going to be close to death.
Madsen's on a full stick of butter though right now. He might just choose to hold it for the next round. We'll see. Oh, big opportunity.
Gets the back two.
Oh, and he
tries to mix
it.
Up.
Oh, down two from downtown.
And Madsen.
And he closes out with the health sparks.
Madsen's trying to get something going at the end of that round there. Still had two bars. He's definitely in a decent situation for this next round, but it's how Tekken Master manages the resource. Gets the cap on the low whip. This is the good damage in the corner. Drops the combo. Goes to the setup. Gets out with that shoulder.
Board hits
court,
him with
no
the low.
Conversion.
No
to do so. Nice block. And the down two again by Madsen. Not afraid to press that button. Forward four by Tekken Master catches. Again, Mimicry. Another back throw by Madsen. He needs to be more aware of these. That's 3-0, I believe. Nice jump back. Oh, tries to confirm, but just gets
a lot of drop confirms right now.
Three bars on Madness.
Wow, beautiful spacing.
26%.
Throws the barrel.
Damage for one bar, but it's gonna be close. Tekken faster gets the hit. Madden
nice
breaker. Off his bar. He had to there, although it's the game. And Madden gets the jumping kick. Very nice so far for PND Madden. Verge going 2-0 up against Tekken Master. The meter relatively even gets the catch again. Catching that shoulder. The back two, anti-air, nice. He needs to be careful using that in the neutral though, because Shinnok can teleport and punish that. Health spot, elects to burn the meat burn. Tekken Master doesn't do that very often, so it's a very good option for him. Madden's definitely not expecting it. He gets the low whip through the health spot. He gets the hard knockdown. This is going to be good for Madden.
Oh, oh, he misses the down his three pressure. Meter
again.
Good block on the
no punish. Forward four. See? No meter burn health box from Tekken Master again. Down two.
Down two.
Down two again. Is Tekken Master going to wake up? No. Oh. Use his health box. Meter burn into the full combo.
His next mix is important now.
This is very important right now. Armor by Madden. Takes game two.
And Madden's
hype. And Madden getting hype. 2-0 up against Tekken Master.
I wouldn't have expected this going.
Madden playing out of his mind right now. And Tekken Master goes straight for Devora.
Interesting.
Madden flexing.
Madden's ready. He's in Bane mode. Ready to crush his opposition. He has to random. Yep. Two-zero to Madden in the games.
Madden just making sure that Tekken Master randomed his stage.
Yes,
there.
Yes, just to confirm that it is all random, even if you change character.
So Tekken Master fighting from a 2-0 deficit against Madden. Madden playing very evasive right now. Doesn't want to be in Devorah's wheelhouse. That forward one, and there it is. Forward one, one, two into the down back four. 16%. Madden jumps away, gets the catch. Nice confirm, 16% of his own. Save.
Save, yeah.
Minus six. No button from Tekken Master though, probably expecting armor.
Oh,
nice
beautiful.
Catch on the EX bug. Overhead. Down one by Madden. Good 1-1-2 again into that damage score, guaranteed 16%. Blocks the overhead.
And this is where Devorah, this is where Devorah really wants her opponent. In the corner, mixes with the throw.
Definitely. Madden with the three bars. Doesn't have to take all this pressure. Drop cancel by Tekken Master, but
works
no
in his favor. And again, spaces it so it's safe.
Back to two. Low kunai. Tekken Master though, presses buttons at the right time. A waste of a bar on the X bug, but Madden in this corner again needs to get out. Tekken Master
very
building
nice.
A lot of bar here.
Yeah,
this
finishes
is going to be round one. The Tekken Master on the character switch to Swarm Queen Devorah.
Working out for him so far.
Devorah's intractable. Nice evade by Madden. Nice low to catch Tekken Master blocking over it. Madden tries
checks
to use
him with a puzzle.
To get out.
And that was probably a read for a second, actually. Very nice.
TT low Kunai. Madden starting his pressure. Tekken Master catches with a puddle. Down one check. Jumps in. Madden doing the low whip. Catches finally. Back two into low. Nice jump back. Keeps the pressure on. What's Tekken Master going to do here? Devorah not amazing with her back to the wall. Back two, two low Kunai. Back two, two low Kunai.
What's he
going to
do? Oh, he gets out, he gets out. This could be it.
Jump back.
Oh, no whiff punish.
Get on that low whip.
Gets relentless pressure.
And Tekken Master does want to let this go. He tries to break, but didn't have the stamina.
Madden on the verge of taking it 3-0.
On set point right now against Tekken Master. Madden playing incredibly well right now.
His space has been immaculate so far.
EX bug doesn't manage to connect, doesn't trade with the low Kunai. Tekken Master uses the bar.
Overhead.
Nice confirm again on that overhead.
He's feeling himself.
He's hitting this overhead every single time, but nice whiff punish on the...
Devorah just can't get too much from it though if he doesn't have to cancel.
Back 2-2 low Kunai.
Nice, he's mixing.
Wonders of Madden right now. Gets the nice confirm, 24%. It was a weird confirm because it was airborne, but Madden recognises and gets the 24%.
Another
error
again.
EX bug. Back 2-2 low Kunai. What's the mix? Tekken Master backs away because he's scared of the armour. Madden, he gets it with the EX Kunai. Madden popping
off. And the pop-off is
the
so pop-off. Real.
Flexing on stage, 3-0. Yes. PND Madden takes it over Tekken Master.
The whole of Glasgow right now is just hearing Madden pop off. Yeah. And they're hype, and we're hype.
Flexing on stage.
3-0.
Madden,
what a
winners finals of hype spotting.
Yeah. What a legend. It's just been so incredible.
It's been
so always incredible when Madsen's here.
Madsen has played amazing this entire tournament.
For sure, yeah.
And I really like the way that he played in that set. Evaded incredibly Tekken Master's pressure.
And we have some news from the loser's bracket. Lord Spinal's taken down Euphemism 3-2.
3-2.
And it's a shame we couldn't stream that one, but it has been played out, so he will be advancing on to his next game. And I'm not too sure about the Irish Mantis score yet. Hopefully we can get that updated to ourselves so we can let you know who will be going through there as well.
Yep.
Oh, an Irish Mantis takes it over Derpy in another 3-2.
So, loser's side.
So close.
Incredibly close right now. All of the players in top 8, great, great players.
Oh, yeah.
And speaking of great, great players, we have two of those up on stage next.
Oh.
PXB, Boxy Grandpa, representing the UK against Razor.
Razor, yeah. Training partner of mine. Very good player. Again, he plays Smoke, which don't see too much in the EU Smoke. He kind of pioneers his play style. Lots of anti-airs. Relies on hit confirming, forward, four down, one, two, I believe.
Yeah.
And but he's just so good at it. And he's going to hope to play very solid, but he's against Foxy.
Yeah. I think in these situations,
not gonna be easy.
The pressure is definitely more on Foxy than it is on Razor.
Yeah.
Foxy, I have no time to talk about Foxy. The things he's done in this game, the things he's done across NRS games, the guy's a legend.
Yeah.
But Razor, coming into this as a relative unknown, from a difficult pool with players like Happy Pow, Irish Mantis, yourself, you were in that pool.
Yeah, it was a really strong pool, really strong competition.
And Razor gets out in winners, beating both Irish Mantis and Happy Pow.
It was unexpected. This is his first tournament. He's come here just to try to prove a point. Point's been made, hasn't it, really? Taking out Happy Pow, who won AFK XL. Really, like, with this reptile that's so unique. And then takes on Irish Mantis as well. And Irish Mantis managed to stay alive in losers. We'll be seeing him soon. But this is about Foxy and Razor now, seeing who's going to advance to the winners' finals.
So I believe Foxy's playing loud, at least for the first game against Razor. We know he has a Melina as well. I believe both of those characters do well against Smoke. Melina gets in quite a lot of trouble. But from what Foxy said, he believes Lau is also a pretty good pick.
Yeah, I think he's comfortable with both. He's just going to see what happens. You're going to see a lot of space in here. It's going to be just a quick button check now. But it's going to all be about who spaces better, who whiff punishes better. And let's see if Razor can take those grabs, because we all know Foxy loves to grab his opponents.
Foxy looks like he means business.
Yeah, he's got the hood up and everything.
So it looks like we're going to get started. Foxy Grandpa against Razor from the UAE.
Oh, who's going to win?
This is going to be a close one. So, right off the bat. Razor with a stamp one anti, not letting Foxy jump in. Really solid.
Just crazy.
Doesn't really get the max damage. Down one EX smoke bomb, trying to catch a catapult. Foxy doesn't bite. Down four to kill.
The downfall is going to be really good in this matchup.
Foxy did bite in his time.
Forward three.
Nice recognition by Foxy. Gets the ball falling. Doesn't drop those. 33%.
He's in the corner, nice. There's the grab. Going to get it in early.
Trying to catch Razor, maybe fading away. Back 3-2-1. The X hat. Throw by Foxy. The patented Foxy style. Throw heavy. 1-1. Down 4. Back 3-2-1. Razor elects to break.
He thinks he's still got this.
I don't really agree with that decision, but we'll see if it pays off.
Yeah.
1-1-4.
Yeah, he's made some really hype comebacks.
By Razor. Beautiful. Back 1-2. 7 frame high.
Foxy's saying, do not stagger me. I will catch you out.
Foxy looking very good. Razor has the meter advantage, but Foxy taking that fairly convincingly. Your back dive kick. Nice tech by Razor. Back 2-1 catches.
Let's see if he can get his game going now, because he couldn't really get it going last round.
Foxy doesn't break. I agree with that. 31%. Razor with the hard knockdown. Down 1.
He's put himself in the corner, but he's got out.
Down 2.
Down 2, why not?
Foxy pressing a button, maybe a throw.
He's learned some Madsen tech there.
Back 1 off, and back 1.
Uncharacteristic drop there, but he gets it again.
Ducks the back 2-1. Nice reaction by Foxy.
This is why he's a top player.
Foxy's reaction right now on off point.
Oh, good
by
tech.
Razor, but that's
too much pressure in the corner there.
I think at that point, Razor couldn't really do much. Foxy's downfall really OS'd every single option. Back 2, fade.
It's down forward grab. That's the game he's going to do. Stagger, down forward grab. You've got to guess.
Foxy right now playing incredibly well. Ducks the forward one, full combo punch. Feeling himself. Hard knockdown in the corner. Back two. Gets the easy confirm with the EX orbiting hat. That's going to be 1300.
And this is Razor's hold now.
Yeah.
Foxy's not going to let him out.
Another throw by Foxy. And Razor. Do I have your
attention? Down very one. Nice down nice one check. Check.
Back 2-1. Nice down 3 check. Shoney's not afraid of Foxy right now. Forward 2 and a throw.
I feel like Foxy's got in his head now he's punished, back 2-1. And he's still throwing it out, but it's just going to be in his head for sure.
Back 2-1 though.
Beautiful, but straight for it.
The X-Mo bomb.
And the drop.
Has to break in the corner, drops his combo. A nice anti-air by Razor.
Anti-air's on point
day,
right now.
All day, all yesterday. That's what wins the games. Right now he goes for the damage. 31%. Foxy in the corner. Back 3. 13 frames. Nice by Foxy. Catches him off the -6 smoke bomb. Back 2. EX orbit. Gonna be an easy confirm. Foxy right now. It's gonna be another 37%. Razor back in this corner. Down 4. 1-1. Down 4 check.
And beautiful whiff punish the dive kick.
Just plays on
Razor's. He's not even tried that yet. But
plays on Razor's desperation.
And we've got a little bit of booing from the crowd. They want to see the brutality.
And right now, we have Hellfire Scorpion coming out from Razor.
So Razor does have a Hellfire.
Yep.
He's played it since the start. He just
so.
Swapped a smoke when it came out. He's got good cancels. I've seen him doing the forward four links in casuals, so let's see how it goes.
I mean, what Scorpion will bring to the table that smoke doesn't is better counter poking game, really.
Yeah. You really have to think twice before you counter poke. Foxy just doesn't care.
Razor, another questionable break. Foxy drops his 4-4 cancel.
I don't think I've seen Foxy drop that this many.
Back 1-2.
Beautiful confirm.
The orbiting hat catches him running in. Back 3-2-1, orbiting now.
Can he bring this round back?
And punish. Exactly when that aura.
I think Raze will be happy to come off the meter though before it ended. Obviously, it's a bit of a win for him.
Yeah, got Foxy off the bar, but gets caught again with the forward 2. Foxy just coming forward now. No remorse. Nice forward 2 by Razor. Whiff punish. Down 1. No check by Foxy. Back 1-2-1, knocks him full screen. Not really
nah, the best. The whiff punish.
That back 3 range all the time.
And now he's in the corner.
Stand switching to orbiting that.
Yeah. The new tech.
Cross on block.
Down 1. He's just. You think he's just tried it a bit too much against Foxy and he's
back
just not.
3-2-1.
He's not biting.
Takes
and
it.
That's all she wrote.
He's
but really good from Razor, he's still in losers.
He had Razor like a sucker.
It was like down low complete.
Every time there was a situation where Razor pressed the button to get out of the corner, Foxy knew exactly when that was, and he was just like, I'll take that.
Yeah.
3-2-1. Back 3-2-1.
Yeah,
forward
it was
back 1-2.
It's like poetry, wasn't it?
It was
great. He just knew
and that's
when to grab and when to mid. And
that
mid
is
two.
The way Foxy plays this game.
Thanks to our sponsors, obviously. Thanks for watching here. We've got TEX and the chairs were in. V2 Omega Racing, very nice. Thanks to them, obviously. We'll be here without them, so. Sponsored by Zowie. Brilliant. They didn't tell me that.
So, who we got coming up on stage next? We're going to switch to the losers' side. We got Lord Spinal coming up on stage right now.
Is he against Razor? Is Razor going straight up?
I'm not sure, actually. Lord Spinal, as we say, beat Euphemism 3-2. I don't know who Euphemism picked. I was there while he was 2-0.
You've been playing Cassie this weekend.
He was actually 2-0 down.
Really?
He was losing 2-0 with Cassie. I'm not really sure who he picked after that.
He does have the whole cast Euphemism at his disposal, so.
Yeah. Well, he's known for it, really.
Yeah.
So, it'll be interesting to see how that set actually went, the characters that he ended up choosing. But, I mean, Spinal, look out some decent players.
He has,
weekend.
Yeah. He's done a really good run today. He'll be very happy with his performance.
He's been Euphemism.
Yep.
He beat Nausea yesterday.
Oh, yeah. That was a big upset, really, if you think about it, because Nausea was expected to make top 8,
Nausea
if you ask most people.
Great player.
Yeah, so Pool's not quite gone as people expected. Happy Pow as well didn't make it into top eight, and we were
that's right.
We were expecting
that.
That
shows the level of competition that we've got here.
Just incredible. Just incredible.
I mean, so right now we've got Manton and Foxy sitting in winners.
Yep.
We've got Lord Spinal, Razor, Tekken Master,
and Mantis,
and Irish Mantis sitting in losers. So right now it's going to be Razor against Lord Spinal. Razor just going straight back in. We'll see if he can do any better in this situation. I do believe Lord Spinal is a Kung Lao main, so it's going to be back-to-back Kung Lao for Razor.
Buzzsaw though, he is going to be playing a different variation. Buzzsaw specialist. He loves his Buzzsaw. I think Razor's going to stick with Smoke here. It's been getting through the weekend. It's why he's made it through to the top eight, and why not? He's just going to rely on his anti-airs and good pressure game.
So right now.
The names at the moment aren't quite right, but I'm sure we'll get that changed.
Yeah. Just double checking everything. Yep, it's fine. Razor are definitely going in. Just getting everything sorted out. As you can see, Lord Spinal going for Lao. Buzzsaw, we expected it.
Yep.
He's going to look to try and play a similar game as Foxy, just try and bait Razor into pressing bad buttons, whiff punishing, playing that sort of...
And the overhead low mix, why not?
Yeah, as an actual...
Yeah, it's like a momentum-based thing, you keep getting hit and before you know it, it's over.
Check to start with, yeah. Just a quick foot check. Damn. The combos.
I don't know. So it'll be Irish versus Tekken Master next one, so Irish Masters versus Tekken Master.
Tekken Master to come. But right now, that's but yeah, I mean, this is an interesting match. It's definitely going to be a clash of styles. I think Razor plays a relatively clean smoke. He tries to keep it as...
It's clean, but it's smothering at the same time.
Yeah,
he tries to overwhelm you with his pressure. I think Lord Spinal's going to be a little bit more...
He's
active,
a bit more free flowing, a lot more active, and we can see already the down four into low.
Beautiful chop of the grab.
Nice throw by Lord Spinal. Get into the corner, no, okay. Nice forward one, catch on the teleport. Razor, ready for that. Forward 2-1, reset 1-1-4.
Oh, the beautiful confirm. He's going to go for big damage
27%.
Here.
No smoke bomb used it either.
Yeah, he wants the big damage. He's been practicing this
39%.
One.
39%.
Lord Spinal's not out of it yet, though. Looking to get his game going. Oh, he goes for the cheeky stuff, but no punish there on that.
Lord Spinal breaks. Questionable decision again.
Yeah.
Could have probably held onto his bar there, and Razor gets the hit.
And one of the things you'll notice here is teleporting quite a lot. So we'll have to see if that's just something he wanted to throw out there, or if that's part of his game plan going forward.
But Razor reacted to a lot of Lord Spinal stuff in the
beautiful
anti-air.
And he baited that with the phase away.
Definitely. Lord Spinal now in jail against Smoke.
Oh. One interesting.
Away two. 1-1-4. So what's it going to be? 1-1-1 reset. Overhead. Nope. No conversion there by Razor. Blocked.
And again. You just can't jump on this man. Don't jump on him.
Lord Spinal took way too much. Breaks.
He's just waiting. Razor's just waiting. He's like, do something wrong.
Back 2-1-3 there.
The overhead.
Teleport.
Fairly convincing so far for Razor, but let's see if Lord Spinal can adapt.
All Lord Spinal needs to do here is just jump a little less. Razor missed his anti-air there, but that's one out of about five. Missed his conversion there too on the forward 1-3. Very hot to confirm actually. Ducks the back 2-1. Stand one to zero again. Lord Spinal elects to break. This is a more agreeable break. There's a lot of the round left to build it back. Another stand one anti-air. Do not jump on this man.
Oh, it's crazy. It's crazy.
31%. Back towards the corner now for Lord Spinal. Forward 1-3-1 fade away. Giving up pressure a little bit, but.
What a whiff punish on the downfall.
Nice. Stand four. That's a hard knockdown, 28%. Just go for the X smoke bomb. -6.
And that's a round.
2-1-3. Takes it. Razor playing incredibly solid.
It's
right
just
now.
It's like he's got a book on Spinal and he's just reading it right now. Okay, he went for the EX hat. Oh, it's still going. There we go.
Keeps him from being comboed there. No punish again.
Good down two.
Nice down two by Spinal. Finally gets an anti-air of his own. No conversion on the back 2-2, and Razor uses that opportunity to fade away. Makes Lord Spinal break.
Everything's just working right now for Razor, even when he's on defense.
1-4. Nice down one check though by Lord Spinal. Back to low hat. Stamp
nice
score,
going to the mix.
Hat.
Beautiful block though.
Weird one, but Razor gets out. Nice catch again.
Good confirm.
Finishes his combo, 29%.
Nice
grab. Lord Spinal with a reversal grab, very smart. What's the mix going to be? Down one, gives him a check. Back 2-1 again by Razor. It's been working wonders for him in the set so far. Tries to confirm the forward 1-3-1. Keep going. Tries to anti-air, but the dive kick catches him.
This is his round.
And the
X-ray.
It's going to kill.
Yeah.
Brutality. I mean, I was going to question whether it was going to kill, but Razor saved me from embarrassment.
Razor said, hold this.
Yeah. And that brute.
I'm not going out today.
I like that colour scheme on Kung Lao from the smoke head. Looks good.
And Spinal's just taking a minute here just to think, you know.
He goes straight back in.
Straight back in.
I mean, Spinal. Plus or main. Sticking with his guns.
Oh.
An unwinnable set for him, and you already see a little more confidence from him.
Yeah. Comes out. Starts off the round,
I mean,
aggressive.
Sometimes in a round, all you need is that first hit, and then you think, this guy is not anymore.
It's a momentum-based game for sure.
Razor comes off a bar as well. More advantageous
situation
with the
ant.
Yeah.
It's just incredible.
Stand for JP. Keeps it towards the corner. 31%. Back three. Yeah, Spinal comes off the bar. Nice poke. Catches him out of it.
And he drops his conversion.
Forward 2-1. And the conversion from the forward 2-1 by Razor. Very nice. And the reset. Back three.
Spinal not expecting the reset. And he's going to reset him again. So let's hope. Oh, he goes invisible. Just mixing Lau now. The Hobart mix. And he can't see him.
It's hard to commentate that because you don't actually know what he's doing.
We don't know whether it's overhead or low. Could have been a grab. Who knows?
We know about as much as Spinal does.
Razor knows.
Razor
knows. Because he's in the lead right now. Oh, what's the setup?
EX low hat.
Yep, that's safe.
Dive kick safe.
You know, I'd really like to see some dive kicks from him to preemptively stop him from anti-airing, just to condition him to stop.
I agree. Lord Spinal right now.
Good block on the overhead. He needs to get out the corner.
Oh, and the stamp four hits the dive kick.
Do not jump on this man.
If we took in total the amount of bars Spinal has used on breakers from anti-air.
Ah.
More pressure. Oh, nice confirmed by Razor. This is looking really good for him right now. Stamp four into the spear.
And he's on two bars a meter as well. He's
just
yeah.
Gonna get forward
why not spend one? And he's just going to take the round.
And that's going to be it. The
into
brutal.
The top four. Brilliant stuff. And
Razor.
This is how this man made it to top eight.
Right now. After that convincing defeat to Foxy with the same character as Spinal plays.
Different play styles. Foxy was a more grounded base game, less teleports, more about the meaty back freeze, the staggers into the throws.
Spinal's jumping definitely killed him right there.
Yeah.
And I like the way that Razor adapted to the style of Lord Spinal.
Yeah, for sure.
He kept it safe. Backed away in the corner, maybe let go of pressure a little bit because
he was waiting.
He's
like,
just
I'm going
to
fade
out.
Away,
you come
and
to
then
me.
I'm going
to
wait.
Yeah.
And then he jumped and he go, standing one.
He was just a, you come to me, I'm not making any mistakes.
Oh, but next we've got Tekken Master versus Irish Mantis.
I mean, this is going to be an interesting one.
The premier cage of the EU
so
scene for sure.
Irish Mantis, we know him as a cage player. There's a couple of characters up his sleeve.
He had a tough run though to get out of his pool. He came out of his pool in losers, and many would have said Irish Mantis come out of his pool in winners. It's a standard thing in the EU, you know.
Irish Mantis.
But he had Happy Pal and Razor in his pool.
Yeah.
And it was a bloodbath yesterday.
Well, this is going to be an interesting fact. If Irish Mantis actually manages to win this one, he gets his run back against Razor in losers. No, hang on. Yeah, that's right.
Yes.
Because winners finals goes into
exactly.
losers straight away. Yep. So winner of this will play Razor.
Loser is out.
Loser is out of the tournament.
So they're fighting for the tournament lives right now.
Yeah.
They're going to be checking the buttons and.
Tekken Master looking chill. Just playing with his phone, you know.
I know Mantis will be nervous about this one, but I know he'll also be quite confident as well. He knows he's good. He knows he's got the fundamentals. He just needs to play.
Yeah.
Well,
I agree.
Safe, no mistakes.
Tekken Master on the phone.
He's calling in help.
Yeah. Well, we'll see, because
hopefully he's not, you know, calling to Cap to go home, because he's going to want to carry on and win this, you know? I mean, don't check out now. These players are here to win.
These guys just, I think they're going to check the
button. This will be a button check for sure, yeah.
They'll just change it as they need to in game. So let's talk about this matchup for a little while. Tekken Master plays a few characters. We know he's got a Devorah, we know he's got a Tremor, we know he's got a Shinnok. Irish Mantis, we know he's got a Cage, and we know he's got a Mystic.
Cage Loyalist, though. He does have a Mystic. Will we see it today? For the first time in tournament. Yeah.
We never saw it at Yuzu Cup 2. I don't think he was ready at that point. I know he's been putting a lot of time into Mystic.
Question is, if he does go with Cage, Tekken Master, the counterbit King, who will he go with against Cage? He's got a few characters up his sleeve.
An Irish Mantis.
This is going to be really interesting. Big shout out to Zowie, sponsoring us today. Making this event happen. I hope you're enjoying the event stream and glad to be bringing you the top 8 action.
Yep. So right now we've got...
Will we
Mantis
see?
Just
doesn't know.
He doesn't know.
His heart saying Cage and his head saying Mystic.
Because yeah. Personally I think that Devorah does quite well against Johnny Cage.
It's the pokes, isn't it? She's just got
quite well.
She's just got really good pokes, and
but
she just gets in.
What Mantis doesn't want to be stuck in is this counter pick trap.
Yeah, that's true.
Mantis knows what he needs to do here.
Big XL from Mantis.
So let's see how this starts. Interactive. Mantis trying to keep Tekken Master out of the team.
Ah, he gets his pressure going.
Yeah. 1-2, cancel.
This is going to be good damage now with a pull of Loki. Just a 1-1 check.
Nice, by Tekken Master. Straight into the grab.
And this is just Devorah's pressure. Oh, the grab whiffs. Too fast, maybe. And now Mantis putting Tekken Master in the corner. Ah, I think that was supposed to be a forward three. God, his cancels are on point today. Straight back in the corner.
Throwing the fireball.
Yeah, that down three is really good in this. EX shadow kick. Ah, and he just wakes up. No respect.
Nice tech by Irish Mantis on the grab. Fighting for his life in this round so far. Not quite chip.
No punish.
1-1-3. Red Johnny though.
Oh, he spins the bar. He believed. He was like, I'm Red Johnny. If he lands this nut punch, that could have been my game. Good read from Mantis, but doesn't pay off.
Irish Mantis. Trying to keep him out. Got to be aware of the puddle.
Tekken's just going to take it slow.
No stamina to cancel after the running.
He's going all the way to the corner right now. Oh, he's keeping it mid-screen.
Nice setup.
Good down force.
Trying to get Tekken Master to block low, but he just backdashes instead. Nice option by Tekken Master. The X-book.
Just wants to keep the pressure going. Blocks the overhead.
Nice, the X shadow.
Look at that, Mantis wants him straight in the corner there, running him. Good down one check.
No
anti-air from Mantis.
That was a floaty one as well. Perfect opportunity.
No punish on the puddle. Cage can punish that before with three. Yeah. Just not quick enough on the reactions. And this is all Tekken Master. Swags out with the bugs. Probably a job there, but.
Mantis going to play select. I like this. I like this work. Yep. Mantis getting some coaching from Foxy.
Mantis knocked me out of the tournament. I'd like to thank him again for that. But he's so solid. If anyone can bring this back.
Hovering over A-list. I don't know what they're talking about, but.
No. Who knows?
Foxy. Just giving you some advice. I mean.
I hope it's Pick Mystic.
Stunt double cage.
Now, Mantis.
A character that many people think is now on the lower side because of the changes that Johnny Cage received.
But Mantis lapped him actually quite extensively
Mantis
after the patch.
Was an amazing stunt double player.
Yeah.
Both pre and post patch.
He took Foxy in ESL with it.
Made the transition to A-list. He's gone back to stunt double here.
That's nice to see, actually.
Nice shadow kick. Mimic shadow kick by Mantis to stop the round. This is the first part to Tekken Master, but...
Again, that relentless devoid. Nice.
Tekken Master waking up this time. Not taking it. Throws him straight back in the corner. Devorah's grab guarantees a forward one.
Just respecting this pressure right now, and the EX bug catches him. And he's going to try and get a nice meaty setup.
Nice EX shadow kick. gets him out of the corner, but straight back in. Irish Mantis needs to be more aware of his meter right now, because that's the only way he's getting out of
this corner.
I feel
like Tekken's just waking up and Mantis isn't respecting, so let's see how he adapts.
1-1 EX book. Jumping. Forward 4-4. This is going to be good damage from Tekken Master going on towards 40.
Oh, look at that damage.
Down for 1-1.
Beautiful confirmed.
It's going to hit him. Irish Mantis right now. Not looking good. Breaks. Nice shadow kick reaction on the puddle. Can he get something started here? No stamina. Doesn't need it really in this variation. Nice forward 3. No hit confirm into the upshot.
Beautiful overhead. There it is. Gonna get his pressure started. What's the mix?
Stand 1-1-3.
Oh,
whiffs
and it whiffs.
Shadow.
Oh, that's gotta get to you.
1-1-4. Doesn't hit confirm by Tekken Master take the.
Good delayed wake up.
1-1-2. And that's gonna be shit. Now, Irish Mantis needs to take a moment for himself.
Yeah, for sure. It's a gusher, apparently.
So
right now, he's 2-0 up Tekken Master, looking comfortable.
Irish Mantis needs to think about his options. He's played A-List, he's played Stunnable, and neither of those has he played the matchup particularly well in.
He's not been allowed to start his game.
I think right now, Mystic would be a nice pick. I think he needs to change what he's doing, change his outlook on how he's playing against Tekken Master right now.
His bread and butter is Cage.
He's caught up in this mindset of having a character that he's comfortable with and a character that he thinks is going to do better in the matchup, despite the fact that he's not as tried and true.
There's no dispute that he's one of the best Cages there is, but for this matchup in particular, that looked like Aldevora to me. Good pick on the.
I believe that Mystic
choice
is the
on
right
the change.
Here.
Yeah. See if he can turn this around.
Irish Mantis has got to believe in himself as a player.
I believe in him.
Down 4 by Tekken Master. Nice check. EX push. Catches the back dash. Tekken Master. 1-1. No reaction on the stagger. Back 1.
He did, he did a dash cancel and just let it slide.
EX broke. 2. EX
Tekken Master's just throwing bugs at him and he just doesn't seem to have an answer.
No meaty though by Tekken Master. 1-1-2 cancel.
Oh, he confirms with the cancel.
This is going to be nice damage.
Goes for the Oki. Wakes
this
up.
Is where Ermac is much better than Cage. Getting out the corner. The forward 3-4.
Safe wake up.
Back 1-2. Oh, catches.
What
the
an answer, yeah.
Catches the ground pad. And Mantis manages to push him away. There's a gap there. No reaction by Tekken Master. Nice ground pad by Irish Mantis, keeping him away.
Yeah, keeping him away.
Building a little bit of bar, gets caught on the 1-1.
Catches him on
Irish Mantis
jump.
On his tournament life. Tekken Master, set point.
He's been playing a little bit more though. He's been able to get some sort of game going. Let's see if he can continue.
Blow away. Tekken Master chasing down.
This has just been it. It's been in the corner.
Stagger. Bug cancel. It's another throw by Tekken Master. It's been the story of this entire set right now. Forward 1-1-2. Bug cancel. Baits out the X push.
Tekken Master.
Nice
space
by Tekken Master. Forward 4-4. Nice.
Look at the damage.
5%. Irish Mantis.
And another block.
The bar, but he gets him in the corner. Oh, the standard by Navora catches him. This could be death.
And Tekken Master.
He drops the combo. Irish Mantis could have got so much more.
Come on, Mantis. What have you got?
Ah. Forward 1-1.
Forward 1's just been checking. And that's it. Tekken Master's going to go through.
Plays incredibly well there. Irish Mantis out of the tournament. No.
Very well played
to
him, though.
Gets a 6th place finish.
He'll be a little bit disappointed, but he still played extremely well this weekend. And
I agree.
We'll see more of him, obviously, in MK and Injustice.
But let's not take
He's
anything
not
away
anywhere.
From Tekken Master right there.
Yeah,
he played the two variations of Cage that Mantis... He took the two variations of Cage that Mantis threw at him and the Mist.
Oh, yeah. Well,
he took them
he blocked it every time.
He
He's like, I'm just going to wake up with things.
Around.
Just blocked it.
Six straight rounds.
Six straight games. Anti-air's on point. Meaty's on point. Confirm's on point. It's going to win, isn't it? It's going to win. Going to win. And a couple of missed punishes as well from Mantis when they did like a wake up. But
Mantis had a couple of opportunities, but I mean, Tekken Master played impeccably well.
And now we have the ultimate in hype. Madsen versus Foxy Grandpa.
This has been the tale of EU through the entire game.
Yep.
Madsen,
arguably
Foxy,
the best two players, yeah.
These two have got a lot of history with each other. ESLs.
ESL, yeah, nearly every week.
Versus Fighting, yep. 2015. Madsen actually 6-0'd Foxy Grandpa in the grand finals.
People didn't think it was possible, but Madsen just looked like he was just all in charge. But then Foxy's come steaming back and won him after that. So it's Who knows who's going to take it today?
Each other impeccably well.
Yeah, I'm really excited for this one.
Two of the best of the best.
Yeah.
This region has to offer.
Yeah, for sure.
And I'm so privileged to be bringing this to you.
Yeah, expect pop offs from Madsen. Foxy will just go, everything's okay.
Foxy will do his thing. You know what Foxy will do. But right now, we have a bit of hype in the crowd.
Mads in there stretching, flexing his muscles.
You know, the Mads in special. So right now we've got Cryo Mads Sickert, aren't we? Just button checking, I think.
Foxy will just be thinking right now, play my game, don't make any mistakes, and I've got this. Mads in's thinking, I'm going to down two and hype the crowd up.
I hope
he
so.
Creates frames, Mads in. He actually creates frames that aren't in the game.
As he goes,
plays with his heart, Foxy plays with his mind. Let's see who wins.
It is. It's Madsen is the heart, and the and Foxy is the head.
Yep. Yep.
Definitely.
If you
that
combine
is,
these two
is,
players, you would have
the
ultimate.
Madsen, he just feels
player.
It somewhere within himself that something's going to happen, and he just presses it. And that's Madsen as a player, but Foxy, calculated.
We should teach these the fusion dance.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. But these two are also like best friends as well.
Yeah,
so
they're great friends. I mean. Madsen.
It's going to be sad for one of them to knock one inch down, but they're hungry for the win.
I agree. So Foxy with his hood up means business. Madsen.
He's
goes
here to win.
Jason.
Pearson had a little bit of hit, didn't she, with the back one. She's now a high. But let's see if Foxy can make it look like she's not been changed at all.
Nice low profile in the projectiles by Madsen. Not getting
beautiful
caught in the
back one.
Traps that Foxy's setting out. Gets the back one, forces Foxy off his bar. Nice
just
block.
Playing patient right now, Madsen.
Nice command grab by Madsen. Puts him on the floor. Red screen, does Foxy know? Gets caught by the back one.
Straight for the back one
again.
Command grab.
Red screen still up.
Nice, keeps
that's
it safe.
Not a tick. Nice forward three.
Blocks
the
roll.
Block
on
gets
the roll.
The full combo punish. Foxy forced off two bars there. Madsen playing so well right now.
And
blocks
a roll
another
again.
Roll. Misconfirmed by Foxy. Down one.
She's all Madsen right now. Foxy, oh, in the corner now. Can Foxy make anything of
the
it?
Two bars.
Go, Sai. He tried to armor up then.
It's a solid strategy against Molina.
Foxy's just trying to pressure him.
No,
he's trying to make him press
two.
The button, but Madsen's saying,
oh.
It's with Shilo profiled it. Oh, I think that was a command grab and he's missed his input, and Foxy's going to take
the
round.
Forward one from Molina. Low profile Jason's command grab.
I wish I could do that time because he grabs me.
Women.
Oh, and again, this is some really questionable ball roll. Madsen's going
to
use it to his. Oh, down two.
Just wants the
damage if he can
nice
convert.
Nice throw back into the corner by Madsen.
When as much red screen as possible.
Back 1-2, catches. No confirm though by Foxy. Back 1-2, low side. Oh, hold the block.
Down two again.
Madsen with the down two, savage. Throw by Foxy. Puts him towards the corner.
He wants it
again
with the overhead.
Stand four. Down two. Big damage by Foxy.
Oh, he's going for the big cash out there. 50%.
Tries the EX command up again.
And the roll works out this time. Interesting. Interesting first game.
Madsen taking a little bit of time.
A sip of Red Bull.
Yeah.
Playing on their Zowie BenQ monitors. Nice and crisp. They're really good though. I've been playing on them. Very, very good. Very clear quality.
Madsen just chilling out. Goes into rematch. Madsen confident in
his game. He's comfortable. I mean, he's been playing it really well. Just one wrong sort of three. He's just lost in the game.
Gets thrown again. Madsen going into Foxy's spell here a little, I think.
Foxy's just playing that space. Oh, you can't have
space
back one.
1-1 into the X Red Screen. Throws the pot. Forward four. Big boot again. Nice by Foxy. Catches Madsen out. Just gonna guarantee a back one.
Doesn't choose to
it.
Use it. Maybe he was expecting
an
armor.
X-Man grab.
Again, Foxy's just happy playing this to full screen game.
Down one.
I think that was a missed command grab.
Oh, that was a hit command grab when it shouldn't have been. Foxy gets the forward one.
And again.
Foxy elects to break there.
Oh, good, really this is smart.
Oh.
And the one that he
nice.
Actually tries to.
And that's
going to
kill.
The round.
The hype.
crowd's getting into it now.
Mads in fan favourite, as we all know.
Yeah, everyone's.
Even, relatively even on meter, one bar each. Mads in pressing on the right buttons right now, but gets thrown. Foxy.
You're going to get thrown against Foxy. It's kind of inevitable at this point. Low side just to check the spacing. Mads is going to try and play it patient, wait for his opportunity to get in.
He tried the
Foxy's saying no.
Denied. Foxy just outspacing Mads right now. 1-2.
Checks in, no punish.
Overhead. Foxy not.
Oh, he ducks the high.
Breaks. Think he is relatively confident that in the rest of his round he can build that back. Back one. Command grab.
Command grab. Now he gets a pretty good Oki off this. Let's see what it is. Just choose to be patient.
He's going to whiff punish that.
Yep.
He's baiting those out and not quite getting the whiff punishes. Oh, tries the X red screen. Madsen loses another bar. Gets it by the low side.
Foxy's back quite one. Comfortable at this point.
Down one to check it down three.
And tele kick.
That is going to be it.
Foxy's got full sticker butter now. Mads in. It's on his last legs.
That would be good for him. The back one though. Back one too. This can all change.
Nice.
If you can just force Foxy off these three bars, it's going to be
yes,
a different game.
This
back
is
one
it. This is what Jason is
what's
game.
The mix? Back one, two, two. EX, EX throw, sorry, by Foxy. Not what he wanted.
Oh,
he blocks,
beautiful.
Blocks the roll. No profile. Sigh. Check. Mads are just checking.
No confirm.
Incredibly minor stagger by Mads, but no reaction by Foxy. 2-1. Catches.
And he's going
to guarantee anything.
Probably
for,
zone him off the bus frames here.
Nice.
Seems quite difficult for Jason to sort of get across the screen to her.
EX roll.
2-0 to Foxy.
Madsen going back to player select. Madsen has been playing really well.
Yeah.
Because I think at these times where he baits out the back 1-2, he's had 3 or 4 opportunities where Foxy's done back 1-2 and it's just whiffed. And Madsen can get that back 1 in. Jason's back 1, incredible.
Foxy has been unblocking though to try and stop the command grabs. But Madsen's been indecisive whether to go straight for the full string or the back one command grab, and he's just guessed wrong, and it affects you. But he's going back to his bread and butter, really. Sub-zero, I'm sure everyone wants to see this, so let's see how it goes.
You should have worked up to grandpa already, making a hard read on what Madsen has to do there.
Can't really play with the clone in this matchup, back so he's going to have to rely on his, like, you know, spacing and... Because she just takes away the clone instantly. Nice, confirm. He needs to get Foxy in the corner.
The bar. Madsen dancing around the clone, so Foxy doesn't really know what to expect, whether he can go for a running button, whether he can use telekick,
yeah.
How he's going to get rid of this clone. Madsen's doing a really good job of that, but Foxy just kind of making the right reads.
I feel like...
And the forward three gets caught.
Yes. Very nice. Needs to get him in the corner. This needs to work.
Back 3-3. Again.
Foxy
blocks the roll.
Beautiful punish by
Madsen. Is this going to kill the back two? And it will. 32%.
Madsen's looking full control. Foxy's in the corner.
Optimal back two combos up by Madsen. Guarantees the kill. Nice that
one.
No,
nice chance here.
No confirm though. Down one check. 2-3. Shafter. Catches Foxy off guard, maybe backdash it, trying to get out of pressure. Nice spacing so far by Madsen on his projectiles. They jump in whiffs. Another rotation by Foxy, gets the throw though. Back one, trying to get through the clone. Back 1-2. Nice check by Madsen, stand one.
He's almost using the clone as just a projectile block. He's not expecting it to stay up. He's just like, I'm going to clone and then try and use it like to block a projectile and then make my way in. And it's working out for him so far.
Foxy with the X roll. No conversion.
What a confirm.
Madsen comes off 2 bars. He's still a round up, so I can agree with the break there. Back 1-2, converted.
And a confirm again.
Foxy grandpa. The low side. And the
anti-air
roll. Madsen caught in the air. Foxy, sorry, set point right now, taking 3-0 over PND's Madsen. Stand one.
Beautiful
nice
grab.
Throw by Madsen. Good clone. 1-2-3. Converts. Oh, the clone! Oh. He just dashed.
It doesn't function properly.
Definitely not against me either. Blocks the 4-3. And gets out with the interactable, gets the conversion.
Nice.
21%. Uses the clone again. Back 1-2. Nice check by Fox.
Oh, look at the spacing on that forward two. It was pixel perfect.
Back one.
Oh, nice check. Straight in the corner. What's it going to be?
Telekick. Well done. X-ray.
Goes for the Brady.
He had it.
Into the clone. Oh, he breaks.
Forces Foxy off the bar. What next touch wins? Free the player.
Oh.
Mantin gets the down four.
Down four.
Throw by Foxy. Not looking good for Mantin right now. Back towards
yes,
the
what a
nice
breaker.
Deck.
No, and he gets him with the overhead roll.
I think what Mantin was
and
expecting.
And the teabag fatal.
Mantin was expecting the EX roll where the four was.
Yeah, and he
so when it.
It
never came, Mantin was like, I'm out the woods, I can press a button, and then Foxy was like, nope.
That's how Foxy gets you though. You think this guy's a solid fundamental player, he's not gonna do it,
he's
and then
not gonna do
the rolls in the first game, although we were like, why is he rolling? It got into Mantin's head, he's like, this he's rolling, like, he's just rolling.
One thing is Mantin never got hit by a roll. Mantin did not get touched by a roll.
Nope. He was
so
patient.
Mantin's reads on the rolls in general. We're there.
Yep.
But the one time you don't expect.
I know. And the anti-air roll
just
as well that he was doing. None of his jumpings worked. And Foxy just... It is a tough matchup for Sub-Zero. But up next, we've got Razor versus Tekken Master in the loser semi.
Semi-finals. Winner of this goes on to play Mantin for grand finals.
Yep.
And so I believe we're in the top four now.
This is top four.
We've had four competitors eliminated. They've done massively well over the weekend. Derpy, Euphemism, Lord Spinal,
lots of strong
Irish
competition.
Mantis.
Yep.
Done really well. At all
Pools was just absolutely crazy, and these competitors that have made it out of those pools are incredibly strong, and they've been strong for the longest time in the NRS scene. And Razor, though, new blood, known about him online for quite a while. However, this is his first offline tournament, and he's made top four.
Yeah.
I mean, he's going to be happy.
We've already seen him twice, once against the Foxy Grandpa and the other against Lord Spinal.
Yes.
His performance against Foxy was very one-sided, but I think that's because of the way Foxy played the matchup.
Classic Foxy, wasn't it?
Foxy has played his Scar.
Yep.
So he's no stranger to smoke. But then Razor came out against Lord Spinal, and he looked very... very good.
Yep.
Anti-airs on point. Buttons on point. Tekken Master the same.
Are you assuming this is just a button check right now?
Tekken Master played incredibly subtle, very, very watered down against Mantin. And Mantin did really well to nullify the way Tekken Master was playing. But then we saw Tekken Master later on against
just
Mantis.
Yeah. Just
and
pressured
he
him and
he
no
got
answer.
Everything going.
Yep. It so seems to be the way the games are going today. It's just momentum. Purely momentum based. And Razor's just going for the last few button checks, and we're going to get this on the go. Loser semi final. Razor versus Tekken. Let's see who gets it.
Razor with the instant jump in.
Beautiful whip punish.
24 so far.
What's the mix?
Fade through.
A little bit of respect there from Razor.
The
nice fade through.
And
oh,
get the
no,
punish. No
punish.
And again! Nice check by Tekken Master. Not allowing the back two out.
Nice
back dash.
Back
but no whiff punish again by Razor. Forward one. 1-1-4. Catches. 1-2.
No
punish on the whiff cancel. Tekken Master right now. Just getting a little bit lucky. That Razor's not reacting to these opportunities that he's presenting him.
He's not afraid to fade out the corner so far. He's look at him just controlling that space.
1-1-1-2.
Nice.
1-1-2. Very nice. Not going to break here. Puts him towards the corner. Could have down-2'd him for maximum corner carry. Just NJP's.
Comfortable for Tekken Master so far.
I mean, Tekken Master, as I say, has been presenting Razor with the opportunities to punish. He's not taking them. And again, catches with the forward one. Breaks over Razor. Where's the standing
no
one?
Yeah, but
no conversion. Back 1-2+4. Side down 1-1-4. Fade through. I like that check by Razor. Every other time he's faded away.
Gets the punish on the back 2-1 string. And he misses his conversion.
Two.
Nice grab. Good recovery there from Tekken.
1-1 EX bug.
Had to break there. I think that would have been the round.
4-1-4. Again. 1-1-2 throw. Tekken Master looking in control right now in the driver's seat. Nice check by Razor. But it's not looking good. This could be chip. And it's over. Player select.
Tekken Master wasn't jumping. And when he did jump, we didn't see the anti-air.
He tried. He did try.
He did try, but
and he just
sticking to his tried and true smoke.
Take a little bit of time. Razor.
I don't think the matchup's too bad for smoke. I mean,
Irish Mantis.
Nothing screams at me.
Just coming in, giving
a little bit of coaching. Yeah.
Just telling him what to do. This is happening. This is why. This is who he is.
It's Hollywood now, Razor. It's Hollywood now. All the pros. Looking to take him under their wing.
Look at the
smoke bomb. 17%. That's the reset. Tekken Master 1-1. Nice shimmy on that down one.
And these EX bugs are just coming out at all the right times now.
43% by Tekken Master. Nice check by Razor. Knew he could do that. 72 bookends, I do believe it's plus though. 1-1-2. Catches.
Raises
the
X-book.
Nice poke. Could have done down three there, probably.
Good neutral nice on the grab.
Gets the maximum opportunity, puts him towards the corner.
He needs to mix.
1-1-1. Catches Tekken Master out.
Oh, the NJP for the extra damage.
He's 25%. Razor, jumping punch. 4-2-1, hard knockdown.
Goes the push frames into the mix.
NJP, Tekken Master has to break.
Oh.
And the back
2-1,
savage teleport by Razor. That's what we know him for. Down 1 catch, tries to get Razor jumping out the corner though.
Nice, nice confirm there.
Down 1 check. 4-2-1, nice conversion.
Gets it.
1-1-4,
Spear's
going to hit. Jumping. And the overhead, Razor, mixing right now. 1-1-4, Spear. What's the mix? Jumping punch.
Hold
my 13 frames. Misses the conversion. Forward 4-1. Fades away. Nice. Back 2-1. EX smoke bomb. Razor played out of his mind right now.
This is who we've been seeing all weekend.
1-1. Fades away.
Wasn't
convinced.
Matter.
And he gets it. Back 2-1-3. Razor playing so well.
Totally
so solid. Spacing. Everything. Conversions. Up there. He's keeping Tekken Master where he wants
him. He looks right at home as well. Look how comfortable and calm he is right now. He's in the zone. He's ready to win.
This guy. This
Chinook.
Guy. Nobody expected this.
Nope. Nope.
Tekken Master's
no,
gone
all.
To Imposter Chinook. Imposter, I believe, steals Smoke Bomb.
Potential chance for resets?
I'm not sure. I don't know enough of the...
I can't imagine anything else to take. Maybe the air grab, but... Nice
shoulder
charge, just Tekken to check him in the neutral.
2-2. Mimicry, what's the mix? We've been seeing back all day. Tekken Master doesn't go for that, keeps it safe.
Gets
down
with
four,
the down
health
four health bar. Yes, smoke bomb.
Tries to keep it going in a combo, not quite. Overhead, tries to catch him pressing.
Oh,
no conversion
confirm.
By Razor. 1-1-4. Keeps it plus. Nice anti-air, good catch by Razor. We've seen
the
it all day by this
wild.
Guy. 13 frames, you are not reacting to that. Drops his combo
he's
though.
Still plus.
EX
he's still
smoke
plus.
Bomb. Regular smoke bomb.
He's still plus.
Oh, and he's like,
Tekken
no.
Tekken Master finally gets out. Mimicry,
what's
the mix?
What's the mix?
Throw,
oh,
back throw 16%. This might not kill. Razor's still alive.
He's got a bar.
Oh, he whipped his meaty. And Razor, can he finish his combo?
His fate's in his hands. What's it going to be?
Yes!
And he gets
him with
the
fade through 1-1-4.
Razor playing so well. Clutch situations. Razor is coming up big.
Who is this man?
Who is this man? Where has he come from? Where has he been through
no
the entirety of this
Tekken.
Game's life?
Tekken's trying to punish with the low into spot.
2-1 catches the teleport.
This guy is nuts.
Reactions. 30 frames. I'll block that. Back one. Counterpokes good. 50-50.
Tekken Master looking to get things going.
Let's
some
it.
Tricky portal stuff.
Tekken Master.
And you'll notice Tekken's not doing tricky portal in the neutral because he knows Tribal can just go standing one and Completely stuck.
Plus into
nice
the grab.
Nice throw. The first one we've seen from Razor from a plus situation.
Watch his Oki. Oh, just goes straight for the overhead.
Will he meet a burn? No.
Oh, he just got shoulder charge. I'll meet a burn that instead.
Razor, confident he'll build a little bit of meter before the next round. Nice smoke bomb.
Imposter on no bar. Oh, tricky portal. Razor's happy to sit back. He's got the bar
burns
now.
It.
How honest this is,
forward
they're just
three.
Trying to get a touch.
The honest game, down four health
what?
Box.
Oh,
three.
He was too far away for
one
the punish.
One. Jumps over, not quite. Tekken Master wanted to anti-air there, but restrained himself.
Yeah.
And the down four health box is going to be cheap.
It was going to be really
a
tough.
Bar and a half to Tekken Master's half a bar. That's just going to go. Oh, he tries to anti-air. Stand four would have been the one, but you stand one and not quite. Gets the clip though on the back 2-1. Again, 24%.
And this is where Razor's going to get his mix going.
And he's
straight into the corner, hard knockdown. Beautiful block.
Plus,
oh,
throws.
Grab.
Mix it, getting high. More on four.
Plus.
Down
checks
one.
With the down. Oh,
down
two.
The down two.
Channeling
back
is in
three.
A storm. Didn't work out, but here he goes. Going to get some mixing of his own.
Forward four gets the bar.
Oh, nice conversion there with the smoke bomb.
Nice
oh,
tech by
tech.
Razor.
You will not throw me.
Oh, the stand one just
stand
not quite.
He's still got a bar. How is he going to use it?
Oh, so oh tense. The perfect spacing on the back 2-1 and Tekken Master gets caught out. Razor's going to build a bar.
Oh,
no, not quite
tech.
Will he burn the meter? No. And Razor! That didn't even combo.
Oh, it would have chipped though.
Would have chipped.
It would have chipped.
But this guy is so confident in his reads.
Who is this guy? I don't know him.
Now, right now, Tekken Master looks
second to Evo Tekken Master.
Second to Evo Tekken Master losing
to
Razor.
Only to God that is Sonic.
In his first offline major so far.
First offline major.
Razor in complete control.
I don't feel as bad now that he mops me in our offline sets, to be honest.
He goes back to Imposter. Tekken Master did not play badly there. A few things he needs to adjust. Back 2-1 has been eating him
it
alive.
It was clean play from both of them. There was no sort of gimmicks, really. It was just
Razor missing a few
anti-airs
in positions where he probably could have got them if he'd have selected the appropriate button. But other than that, this is going
this
so
is
well.
Just
back 2-1,
right
straight off the bat.
Straight
not afraid. 24. Jumping. Forward 2-1. And the EX smoke bomb straight away. He must have missed his button.
And now Tekken Master trying
Tekken
to get the momentum back.
Razor.
That's 16%
stop
hurts, doesn't
God.
It?
Tries to anti-air, gets caught with a jumping kick. Back two.
Oh, back two into forward four.
And he needs to catch a prison, but it's not quite Tekken Master.
Oh, the hell spikes.
Not calling for that.
Oh,
tries
we did confirm. Doesn't matter. Oh, it does matter because he hasn't got a bar.
1-1. Burns. Tekken Master. What is the mix? Surely forward, like 1-1-2, Hellsparks, 4-4, Hellsparks, down 4 Hellsparks. Yeah,
looks like he's adapted to the back 2-1 staggers and looks like
maybe,
he's trying to
maybe.
We'll force see. His way back into this set.
What?
Forward
1-3.
Forward 1.
No. Nice reaction to the usage of smoke bomb.
You will not use my move against me. That is my move. And he goes for the mix.
It's my broken move.
Back he tries to put it early, but really
back
nice from Tekken Master to block
Tekken
that.
Master, audacious, but
oh, down
Storm!
Two.
Sometimes you just gotta do it.
Straight from downtown.
But Tekken Master, not phased, forward more, gets the conversion, gets it this time, straight back into the mix. What is the mix?
Oh, no
blocks.
Punish.
That was an educated block. Tekken Master had no meter to convert the forward four, and yeah. Razor! Looks like going on the verge of set point against Tekken Master.
He's trying to
book so
his ticket
well
to losers
right
finals.
Trying to get to losers finals. Final round.
The crowd is going absolutely crazy right now for Razor.
The Tekken Master can't convert because he has smoke bomb.
Really nice check by Tekken Master.
And again, the down four. 1-3-1, fades away.
Just smoke bombing, a little bit of meter build.
Punish! Gets it!
Oh. What's the mix?
Oh! Back three, we haven't seen so much of that. But he gets
yet.
It, 1-1-4.
Just randomly does
Tekken
it.
Tekken Master with his back to the corner. Drops it, EX smoke bomb. Plus,
he will not
away.
Stop
EX
mixing.
EX teleport. Savage.
He is
savage.
Feeling it right now. Madzin's popping off for him.
Madzin!
Oh, no, he's broke.
Take a best of breaks.
Not over yet.
Oh, he punishes it! No! Oh. Stab one hands, yeah! Razor takes out Tekken Master and loses semi-finals!
Mental, the crowd's on their feet right now.
Razor!
Foxy
take
is bowing down to this man.
Tekken Master!
Look at them
3-1.
Bowing down.
A Tekken Master going home.
This
Razor
man is good.
Gets
he's here
to play Madzin in losers' finals.
And he is here to play.
And Madzin congratulating this man.
First thing Madzin said when Razor took out Happy Pal, man, you're good. And he is good.
Oh,
he's really good.
Oh,
actually, I think
good.
He said, man, you're sick, but yeah, same thing.
God.
And now he's got to fight
like
him.
He's
got to
alpha.
Try and fight him. Yeah, he's the alpha.
The alpha.
The alpha of MK.
I mean,
absolutely
right now,
crazy.
Right now, everyone just walking over and congratulating this man.
Yeah, everybody's popping off for him. It's just.
I wish he'd come over here as well. This guy. I just want to hug him.
Yeah.
I just want to.
He's so nice as well. I mean, he talks to me all the time online. He plays for games. PC player. He comes from the PC community. And
I mean
everyone over there's like.
He's on PS4 as well.
He's got PS4 as well, but he can't play on his PS4 because he also lives in Dubai.
Yeah.
So when he comes over to this country, he can play on his PS4. When he's over there, he's usually on his laptop PC, just playing on the PC community. Big shouts to the PC community. And, I mean, look at him. He's so happy right now.
I
who
mean,
wouldn't be? Who
that
wouldn't be
that
after that?
That was hype.
Who would have predicted to him to take out Tekken Master?
So right
absolutely
now, guys,
crazy.
We have Razor coming up again. Hype God against
this
Madzin.
This is hype on hype right now.
Like, this is...
All hype spotting six.
Hype.
Just hype everywhere.
I mean, Madzin.
If Madzin pops off after this win, he's just going to explode through the ceiling.
If you sat down and played games with Madzin, you know how hype he is.
Yeah. and you know what? Razor's just... there's a little bit of stress there. You can see. Look at him. He's like, I don't believe it. This is crazy.
This guy...
But he's enjoying every minute of this.
Has played ridiculously. Absolutely ridiculously.
And now Madzin knows what he's in for. He's
he
thinking,
deserves
wow.
everything that he gets. All the money that he's going to earn right now.
Yeah.
Like, if I was him, I don't know what
I'd be on cloud nine right now. I'd be wow.
But that's the thing. Going into this set, Razor has that advantage. I've just took out Tekken Master, second place at Evo. I can do this.
Yeah. Who can't you stop? Well, Foxy's put him into losers, but he's going to try and run it back. You betcha. He's going to be thinking, I'm going to take you down as well. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Patterns
there now.
But this
Razor
matchup,
first, Evo 2017.
This matchup is horrendous.
For Smoke, for sure. Yeah. Smoke's got it really tough when he's in the corner. In the neutral, it's not too bad.
It's
but
not
in the
terrible.
Corner,
I mean, what
fade doesn't work.
The problem is back 2-1 is essentially nullified if there's a clone on the screen.
Yeah.
So. Round one. It's a tricky one for Smoke. I mean, Razor's going to try and make his best of the bad situation.
Beautiful standing four from Madzin. Gotcha.
Damn. The 50-50.
I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as we are. This has been an amazing top eight, and we're not even finished yet. Losers finals, Razor versus Madzin.
Back to player select.
I don't think they're going to change characters now. I just think it's just a formality at this point.
So we've had some amazing games throughout this entire tournament.
And they're going to shake hands here. Madzin's got the iron grip on him there, letting him know
that
he's in control. But after this man's play this weekend...
If I was Madzin, I'd be pretty nervous right now. Round
one, fight. Sub versus Smoke, let's go.
Nice start by Madzin, automatic jump. That's the back 2-1, spaced out, really nice by Razor. Versus Smoke Bomb, the boys. The X Smoke Bomb keeps it close. Madzin down forward, checking it. Back 2.
Beautiful
no punish though.
I think he did the forward one a bit too early. Madzin's just getting his game going now in the corner. He's just going to look for a setup here, and then he's going to try and mix from there. Going to
nice
the grab. Throw. Nobody ever sees that coming. And Razor certainly
nice
didn't this time.
EX command grab. Razor just has the corner.
Washes his face.
Down one. Check. Ooh, the board 1-3. Good stick to the clone. Madzin, really good. Down one. just keeping him honest.
Yeah.
Just keeping him honest.
Let's be honest, Madsen is right at home on this stage. He loves this stage. He loves those pots. Definitely Madsen's match in State Chamber. Nice block on the low. Oh, the back 2-1.
Madsen breaks it immediately.
He just needs to get his pressure game going again. Good tech. Oh, no confirm. Still in the corner though. Nice. Goes for max damage. Oh. Sending a message.
Nice check. Razor and JP trying to catch Madsen going forward. Madsen can't have any of it. Oh boy. There it is again. And JP. Good 1-3. Catches
Madsen with the low. And now he's playing like Sub-Zero. He's got Madsen in the corner and he's mixing him. Oh, jump out on the grab.
Nice read by Madsen.
Can Madsen make the comeback now?
It's more than possible in this match. 33%. Clone on screen.
Only
no
on
interact
no,
in the corner to get him out.
Too.
It's worth noting. And Razor.
Jumping kick overhead.
Savage of Madsen just chuckling to himself. You know, stuff like that happens. Like, you get mixed in this game. Nice.
Mixed exile indeed.
Smoke bomb.
Oh, one, he does the down four to make it with and punish. Nice.
Back 2-1.
No confirm from Razor.
Again. Check. Razor. Stay.
Really still feeling. Oh, he just goes for it. Doesn't pay off though in the end, and he's going straight to the corner. No clone.
Nice.
Tons of Sub-Zero mains wincing at that clone not coming out.
Yeah. Razor catches him.
He's been jumping out the whole time.
Yeah, he reacted to Razor not pressing the button.
Yeah. Nice, back two. The X clone uses the plus frames, catches
it. No conversion.
Down two.
Chill.
That's going to be the round. Fairly even, to be honest. It could have been anyone's game.
I mean, as we said before, the matchup isn't in Razor's favour. But he's going to go back to just. I think he wants to get off Jinsei Chamber. He wants more of an escape-based map where he can get out of the corner with more ease, I think. Just
yeah.
It's not such a massive like struggle for him when he's in the corner.
Yeah, he's going to want the corner escape against Sub. It's going to really help him in the match.
Mid-screen, he's not playing it terribly. Spacing out back 2-1 so that he doesn't go into the clone. It's all that sort of stuff. But then when it's in the corner, it's a complete four game. Madsen starts with the downfall.
Gets that first hit meter.
Razor uses his only meter. Oh. Back to four by Iceball. This is going to be corner carry, but Madsen puts the clone up. What's Razor going to do here? Back 3-3. The X shatter. By Razor.
Nice confirm into the back 2-1.
He's
trying to keep his pressure going.
Back 2. Slide. Keep it simple.
Going to mid-screen though.
Caught the back dash.
Where are you going, son? Right into the corner.
Coast to coast.
Oh, interesting jump over.
Razor.
He's just trying to chip him out at this point.
Got off the injury.
Well, he's a little bit of meter off of it. Can't really blame him for that one.
Round 2. Fight.
Back to 1 wins.
Plus frames. Uses it to grab. It's been working out quite well for him, the EX Bob to grab.
Oh, the back one.
That's fine. No, he uses the plus frame well to frame trap him into the forward 1-3. But again, he just doesn't seem like he's in the flow at the moment. So,
got
to try and get his game going.
Goes from the clone. Into the corner. Razor.
Madsen's got him right where he wants him.
What's the plan here for Razor?
Back beautiful
to the
corner. Back two.
Back two. Three. And we get
there's the clone.
NJP. Hard knockdown. And this is Madsen at his very best. No tech roll. Doesn't quite get it though.
Tricky stuff.
Back two. And Razor.
Madsen's just winding
Razor
up the arm right
back
now.
Back to player select. I like the choice. Take a little bit of time. Think about your options. And he goes to Kung Lao. Hat trick. Let's go. Hat trick Lao.
Now, for those who don't know, he has one of the best hat tricks in the world. For sure. Will he use it though? In top three hype squad.
Hellfire.
Probably
now
smash choice.
This is definitely more like it. Hellfire can definitely contest Sub-Zero's
yes,
meta
the neutral,
game.
Yeah, for sure.
For a lot easier.
Not as much of a dead duck in the corner as well. You know, we can actually fight out. Yep. So.
Empty teleports, yep. All this sort of stuff.
Yeah, he's got options. He just wants to give himself more options in, to play against Madsen. So he's 2-0 down right now.
Catches the down 4.
EX Hellfire.
Well, Madsen will come in.
Oh, he's getting his game going straight away.
Razor. Do good work. Stand 4. Battery catches the backdash. Oh, Hellfire.
Just to block in time.
And the clone catches him jumping though.
Clone again.
Nice reaction.
Tim Boy. He's in Chip City right now. Trying to get out. Oh, he went for the standing one anti-air even then. Yeah, it's going to be really tough for Madsen to bring this back. Bit of a meter, you know. I wonder if Razor's going to have a very similar playstyle with Scorpion as well, which is quite patient with punishing. Or if he's going to be a little bit more random.
Ooh, the back end.
Back free spear. Maybe wanted the X, but it just didn't come out, but it was very risky.
I think he lost his meter for when it. You try and do cancels with Hellfire, he's just messing up. That's probably what we saw there. Another punish by Madsen.
Yeah, Madsen's been really patient right now, and it's really paying off for him. Gets his reward. Clones up.
Ooh,
nice down one check. He went for the standing one anti-air even then. It's going to be really tough for Madsen to bring this back. Bit of a meter, you know. I wonder if Razor's going to have a very similar playstyle with Scorpion as well, which is quite patient with punishing. Or if he's going to be a little bit more random.
Ooh, the back one.
Back free spear. Maybe wanted the X, but it just didn't come out, but it was very risky.
I think he lost his meter for when it. You try and do cancels with Hellfire, he's just messing up. That's probably what we saw there. Another punish by Madsen.
Madsen's been really patient right now, and it's really paying off for him. Gets his reward. Clones up.
Ooh,
nice down one check.
Very audacious.
Madsen's not letting him out the corner. He doesn't throw it back in, but nah, he just wants to mix instead.
He's just getting the damage. Razor, not looking good in this round.
Back one, two to confirm. Yes, he got the confirm.
Madsen.
Yeah.
Oh, and he couldn't cancel it.
He
forced Razor to teleport. No stamina to cancel. Madsen. Final round,
fight. It's still close.
Right now,
anyone's game right now.
Let's see if Madsen
can downfall checks.
Sort of put Razor in more of these catch 22s where he's forcing
pose.
Him to teleport.
Not the most elegant of poses from Scorpion there. Empty teleport into down one.
Oh, the ice ball.
Not a good trade for Razor.
Gets the conversion.
Madsen's asserting his dominance right
back
now. Back
two.
Back two. Down one.
There we
clone.
Go. NJP. Hard knock
and
there.
And clones back
Razor,
again.
Razor, this could be the last chance he gets in this tournament. Fought his way against Madsen, and Madsen breaks. And that's it, no stamina to cancel.
Just didn't seem as comfortable on Scorpion, like stamina management for cancels and teleports. Obviously not as good as you smoke, but when you're in a bad matchup, sometimes you have to make the change.
Sub-Zero
wins. Hi Mantis, how you doing?
Okay. What's up, Shreem? Right, everyone was giving this kid Razor a lot of piss before because he's an online warrior, apparently. But look where he is now. He'd mop me, and I'd mop about 95% of the people in this chat room right now, and I'm shit. I never said that word. It doesn't matter. I said it. But listen, if anyone hates on Razor, you don't have a clue. Talk to me. You could say it online, but look at him. He actually gave a channel to Madsen. He beat Tekken Master while I got mopped by Tekken Master. So anyone who talks shit about Razor don't have a clue what you're talking about. Razor's one of the best. He's better than me. He's better than most people in this room. He's better than most people in this chat room. You talk shit. The problem is, because you don't know him. He's online. I don't know this name. So I'm going to fight against him. Oh, he bet me. He always bet me because he's an online warrior. You don't have a clue. Razor's one of the best. He beat you. He beat me and he beat everyone here. You're free and I'm free. But you're freer than me. Razor is the man. And he got this. We got this. Grand final.
Oh, Irish, and they're going for a hook now. Yeah, he's come.
Yo, Razor.
Razor's basking in the moment now, the glory.
We can't see chat.
Third place,
so
yeah.
We don't know what
no,
they're
we,
saying.
No, we have no idea what chat's saying. Hopefully, they're not saying he's
but
free. That would be ridiculous.
If chat are bashing somebody who's just got third place. With the amount of
quality
players we have here. Well, Mantis is very blunt. But
yeah. Says it with his
very
heart.
Blunt. Irish, innit?
Yeah, you know. Just wanted
but
to.
But no, what he's saying is completely correct. The guy just beat somebody who placed second at Evo.
Yeah.
Reset the bracket on definitely the best player in the world.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
He knocked out Happy Pal.
It doesn't matter what you thought of him before this tournament. After this tournament, this guy is getting props.
He is a contender. Someone that you're going to have to watch out for, that you're going to have to tune in for as well, because he's got some deadly, deadly plague.
What a guy.
But now we have the finals.
Grand finals of Hype Spotting.
I think this would have been the grand finals that most people were expecting going into this, but there were a few people in there like Tekken Master, but Madsen just, you know, Madsen played really, really strong to work his way back up here. And apparently there's no more Red Bull left in the venue, so everybody's panicking now.
What are we going to do? How am I going to
sustain? I've still got my Red Bull.
How am I going to sustain this?
Tropical Edition.
Are we going to go for a button check? Yes.
So this is going to be a run back now. Foxy's in winners. So Madsen's going to have to reset.
Yep.
If he wants to take this. So he's got a long road ahead of him, but if anyone can do it, Madsen can. Foxy's going with Molina. You don't see too many Molina players about. Not in the EU scene anyway. A lot of them have changed now.
Yeah.
We don't see many Raidens in the EU. Like Displacer, so that's a good character.
Round one, fight.
So. And we have a game here.
We have
this
a
is
game.
Shotgun.
Jackie
Briggs. Madsen's here to mix. And
something
Fox is saying no.
Nice forward 1-2 by Madsen. Interesting, not apply any projectiles. We need 1-2, 1-2. That's close.
Well, Hulk's on the back one.
Mixing right now. Fox is just trying to play it as solidly as possible. Finally gets to it. Madsen, back towards the corner. Forward.
Oh, he catches him with the foot. Doesn't get the back in the corner.
Straight shotgun. Gives him a check. Back three. Foxy elects a break.
Very no answer, yeah.
1-2, 1-2.
And oh,
the ball
straight
low
under
profile.
The yeah.
Jackie Briggs is down three.
Yeah, and he was plus as well. Madsen was plus there, but Molina doesn't care. She's just going to roll straight under that.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, oh nice back forward two. Madsen uppercutting from full screen now. Oh, and he just goes for it. That never works for me. Don't know how Foxy makes it work.
Plays with his heart, man.
Nice jump back in the corner. Perfect answer. Oh, what?
Drops.
A little bit of a button input error.
Nice throw by Foxy.
Look at the back one spacing.
Clean.
Oh,
he
pops in, but the
stanky
legs didn't. Yeah.
And the down three low profiled again.
He's caught him with a low shotgun. He's going to get a follow up. Into, like, he's in a lot of hits done, so he gets a follow up again. Nice jumping. It's slow forward one at 19 frames, but Foxy uses that to his advantage. He likes the fact that it's slightly delayed to catch you pressing a button. He's got the feel for the timing and. Madsen's just been caught out.
Madsen's
got to
come up with something in his mind that he's confident
he's
with,
smiling,
that he can
look,
stick with, and that he believes that he can beat Foxy Takeda, six games with. Lasher Takeda is what Madsen thinks he
his
can beat.
His Lasher is lethal.
Yeah, Madsen's Lasher, we've seen it earlier in the tournament against Tekken Master.
Yeah.
Do you think that Foxy's been eliminated by Lasher, well, beaten by Lasher before.
Yep.
V-Man has beaten Foxy Lasher before.
It's a very strong space control character. It's got very long range normals. You can keep some of your stuff safe because of the range of it. You can't really punish. And there it is now, down forward one. Just trying to contest Molina's neutral. And let's see if Madsen can get anything going.
Nice throw by Foxy.
Oh, beautiful jump punch. And he's got a good corner game, Lasher, as well. No side from Foxy. Nice overhead.
Kunai
gets the breaker.
Foxy on us there.
Jumps the over the low side with no
backwards
confirmed.
Two, no conversion.
And two. He's going to get this confirmed. 4-4 into the win.
Looks much better
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, this looks like, you know, he looks much more at home on this character. Nice combo from Foxy in the corner. Is he going to? Yeah, he checks him with the back one, but Mantis doesn't bite. Ben. Overhead flips. He's
ooh,
nice.
Gets the back dash.
Catching the back
Foxy
dash.
Breaks. Flip on with.
Oh, everything's just missing by pixels, but Mantis gets the confirm. He's going to catch out. Hard knockdown. Kunai meaty. They're playing so fast right now. This is. Oh, doesn't get the punish.
Back one, two. Hits with the forward one, but he was jumping away.
That's punishable, and Foxy knows. Back into the restand.
I think Madsen wanted to make the read, but didn't want to spend the bar.
He throws his pots. He's just the pots.
No, he's down one at the air. Oh, hits him again. Oh, yeah. He catches the ball off.
Oh, looking to tie it up. One more.
Down two
from downtown.
Madsen pops off. Madsen.
They're having a giggle to each other. Madsen's like, what did I do? Why did I do that?
This guy.
And it worked.
Plus, I'm with that ball roll. But back to Lo Kunai again.
And again, Lash has got good mix. All you're seeing here is just lows and overheads. Good range. Keeping everything safe.
Back one, two. Good one.
Good. That was a nice reaction ball roll, yeah. Oh, it's unsafe. Punish. Yeah. I don't think Madsen would have wanted that input. A little bit unlucky there. And Foxy's throwing
back
his pot back at him.
Stanford, down
beautiful.
Max damage. He's got noses conversions. Madsen just chucking it to himself.
Very solid play. Definitely not out of this though.
Let's check.
Oh, and that's he gets the conversion as well. Into the mix.
Nice. Forces Foxy's bar. Nice back too low.
Oh, he just keeps catching him. No whiff punish from Foxy. Foxy's locking triple down ones because he's just trying to show the respect at the moment. Madsen doesn't bite. Oh, and again, catches him with a jump back. Oh, down two. Wants the damage, wants the spacing.
Back one. Yeah, catches the jump back.
Foxy bring this back now. He's got a little bit of plus range to work with, but yeah. And that's what Lasher does really well with the overhead flip. You can just close in the space. Or we can just choose to not.
Very solid again by Madsen. Does it get caught out?
And again. This man's just throwing everything at Foxy. Look at this.
Catches no confirm.
He could have confirmed. Oh.
Wait. Just keeping Foxy at arm's length. Doesn't want to let
everything
go. Minus six.
Oh, he went for the down two. Somebody stop this man.
This guy. I don't know. Minus six. That one into Kunai.
Oh.
And Foxy has no bar to break. Can Madsen kill him before he gets the bar? No. No hard to block him.
Oh, the respect right now. They don't want to.
Yeah.
1-1.
No, it's 2-1 to Madsen.
Is it 2-1 to Madsen? Oh, he's looking to reset the bracket.
Count game not on point. Down three.
The games
are
all blending into one.
Foxy's been
mash of awesomeness.
Bar on EX throw. Ball and roll.
And oh, there's the back one too. Beautiful timing from Foxy. Always confirming his combos and completing them.
Nice down one check. Safe.
Punish. And again, look at that confirm.
Madsen taking a few more risks. He's up in the set. He can afford to do so. Back one, two.
Back on two.
Checks
check.
Him. Jump back. Working wonders with Madsen so far.
The jump back again.
Foxy breaks. Doesn't want to take it. No whiff punish on the ball roll.
Very difficult though. Throws him back into the corner. Foxy right now. With the advantage. Jump back. Gets his confirm. Madsen. How much damage is this going to be? Drops the combo.
Oh,
gets ball roll for him.
Unfortunate.
In the round.
He was in that. He
Madsen
was so.
Cannot be disheartened by
that. Yeah, he was so far behind that he almost brought it back. Nice. Look
back
at
one.
This. Oh, he doesn't get the full damage.
And JP.
Oh, JP on the roll. Can't low profile that one. And
right
under
the side.
Hard knockdown. Oh, he's mixing.
And Madsen,
he's got his ball
Madsen
out.
Is
baking some cookies today. Ooh.
But
he misses his telekit.
Yeah.
And the NJP.
drops. Another drop. Foxy.
Can't blame Foxy for that. Foxy's I think he thought he'd with punish.
Madsen on the verge of resetting the bracket right now. Back two catches the tele kick.
Goes for a meaty forward one.
Nice. Good tech by Foxy. NJP, 4-4. Good
this
damage.
Could be good damage.
28%. Yeah. Jump back. Tries to clip. I think he wants to clip a meatless roll. Foxy. Bait out a button there.
Oh, imagine with the commanding life leap right now.
NJP gets the ball roll.
Oh, back one. Will he do it?
Oh, it's so tricky on the timings to do that, but he does it.
Madsen is doing
even
so
life.
Well. Oh, no.
Oh,
he's got no stamina. Why did Madsen do that?
Nice.
No, Foxy had no stamina. Resets the bracket. Madsen.
We are going to 0-0.
From Germany.
Both
this will be the
now.
Second time that Madsen has beaten Foxy from losers in a tournament.
And is Lasher the answer? No, Foxy says. Gets the clean jump.
Foxy
in.
With that straight up denial.
He's going to want to get the momentum back now.
Respect
nice
me,
one.
Sir. Jump back.
And this jump back's just been catching him.
It's really strong against characters like Molina, who like to advance with screens
yep.
like back 1-2.
Yep.
Nice check by Madsen.
Very difficult to outspace.
He gets him again. Madsen.
He's not even mixing at this point. He's just
Fit
hitting him.
City.
Oh.
Back 2. Jump back. No conversion. Back 1-2, catches him jumping away this time. But he's got to be careful of that range.
Neither of them want to push
goes
a button
the
right
pot.
Now.
Pot OP.
Look at this. It's a stalemate.
Madsen forces the
he
break.
He breaks. Foxy's like, no.
Part of the cards. Down one. Gets him.
Even Foxy was trying to do the Molina jump one there for the win.
Nausea. Popping off.
Yeah.
Madsen is playing out of his mind right now.
I don't think I've seen Foxy
back
try and cross up before.
And he gets him again with this jump back. This is insane. Madsen. Oh, no punish.
Oh.
And Foxy misconfirms. Is this Foxy tilting? Is this Foxy on tilt?
I don't know. This is just destruction right now.
Madsen
oh, look at that.
Is
just
on
raw.
Fire.
He's not bothered.
He's winning this set.
Come
1-0.
Let's
PND
go.
PND Madsen. Hyping up the crowd with his, the last can of Red Bull in the venue.
I think it's the Red Bull, you know.
The last, that is the mystical can of Red Bull that everyone's been waiting for. It's at the bottom of the barrel, and he's picked it up.
And Foxy's
gone Foxy's
to Lau
gone
now.
To Lau.
He's going to change it up. If you ask me.
Versus Fighting Five. Yes.
I think Lau is Foxy's sort of true character, but whether it's better
I
in the matchup.
It's from the same problem that Molina suffers
yeah,
from.
They just love controlling the neutral, and Lasher just says, nah, I'm just going to whip you from full screen into mix. But let's see how it goes. Orbiting hat, gets his stagger pressure going. Perhaps.
Oh, and he takes the grab.
Oh, down
two.
He's just jumping out of plus frames down.
Gets the conversion. Very smart by Madsen. Jump back, dive kick. You will not stop me, says Foxy Grandpa. This is my turn.
Misses his open
1-1-2. NJP. Kick.
Ah, good grab from Foxy. He's going to take him to the corner now. Slightly plus off the throw. Gets the down four.
Down two. Storm.
That's
where is he? And he gets the conversion. No. Drop.
Mantis is twitching in the crowd right now after that down two.
Conversion by Foxy. Is this going to kill? No.
Oh, the orbit match
should.
Should. Oh, wow. Madsen's game.
Madsen laughing to himself. He's feeling himself. Regardless of that round, Madsen is
yeah.
still has
he's
this
still
momentum.
High. Oh, confirm?
Yes. Nice. 24%. Jump back.
Nice. He even reacts to the teleport. This man's reactions are insane.
Oh, the running spin. Foxy might have found
though.
The answer there. Not that
catches
time,
in.
Though.
Oh.
Tech. Nice by Madsen. Unsafe. Forward two. That's going to punish more consistently than Molina's back one did for sure. Foxy checks.
Got the orbit in half the pressure. Madsen's just jumping out. He just doesn't want to hold it at all costs. He knows Foxy's stagger game.
Oh, gets the orbit in half.
Confirms.
NJP. 4-4.
Now Fox is in the corner.
13%. Fox is just running out. Knows what Madsen
and
wants.
Again.
And Madsen.
He's beating Fox at his own game. Fox is trying to space these normals to anti-air him, and he's like, no, you will not do that.
Oh, the jump back. Caught by Foxy. Two bars on Foxy Grandpa's side, zero PND Madsen. Plus frames, get out of here!
This is... How is this working right now? We've been playing MK wrong all these years.
Madsen has shown me the light. 1-1.
Beautiful NJP.
Get your staggers out of my face. Foxy catches on. No confirm with a 4-4.
Madsen's not out. Madsen's got a bar. He's going to try and end the game with it.
Very smart by Madsen. New Foxy wanted to do something there. And he's got the confirm.
One last mix up.
Has to watch Foxy.
Oh, the instant
and
dive.
And just
hit.
Does it. Is that this going to kill? Yes.
Foxy's sending a message. I can be just as random as you. Eat this dive kick. Learn from this. And he's turned from it as well. He's that's a double message.
I wish. Madsen needs to not listen to the people shouting Goro right now.
Have you seen Madsen's Goro?
Yeah.
Playing in casuals.
Yes.
Mopping.
Madsen needs to do what Madsen does best, and that's just go with his heart. Oh, here it is.
Oh, my God.
Madsen.
The thing about Goro, and I know we're like, this is almost like...
He goes for Dragon Fangs, Goro!
It's a good character. It is a good character, and Madsen is very good with him.
You know, in like 2 weeks ago, Sonic Fox lost to Dragon Fangs Goro.
Yep.
Can Foxy fall to the same fate?
We're going for the Goro gimmick.
Down one spin is going to be in abundance right now.
Don't push the button.
Dunked. Jumping too.
Foxy starting his pressure, gets the link, gets the hard link straight into the corner.
Foxy just jumps away.
The thing about Goro is he can just reverse and save.
Oh, no, four
four. Doesn't get the link this time. Chooses to retreat.
Skull. Down one.
Oh, catches him.
Unfortunate Madsen had the read there. Jump back up.
And yeah, this one's... Madsen's just not been able to get anything going there. Foxy just... Everything just worked out for him. And it's going to take game one.
Yes, Mr. Aquaman. We got those shoutouts. Foxy just commanding a lot more respect here from Goro in comparison to Lash and Takeda. And he gets
and
the throw.
You know,
meter burn
it's
throw.
So strong. 40%.
Down one. Check the hook in hand. You can do that. Punch warp.
Foxy
evades. Counter poke.
Don't push a button. Oh, the poke wall right now.
4-4. Nothing by
misses
Foxy.
The link again.
And again.
And again. Oh, Foxy's on tilt right now.
I wouldn't say so.
Well, he's in the lead. Oh, he dash catches the dash with the grab. Foxy looking to make this 2-1.
This was a bad switch.
Yeah.
This was a...
Hang on. Does Madsen have a plan right now? Plus?
This is looking so Foxy.
Yeah. I feel like, although Goro's
back
really
to Lasher,
good,
it needs to be.
Goro's really good against pressure characters, but against Lau, who just controls the neutral so well, and no long range whips or anything like that, it's probably not as good. Not as good. But against like characters that want to be in your face all the time, he has good armor and really strong plus frames.
Now, Madsen's put himself in a bit of a catch 22. If he went sub to try and mitigate against Lau, he would get Melina.
Yeah.
But if he goes Lasher, he has to deal
he's
with
avoiding Melina
in two
costs.
Games.
Yeah. You know he wants to play sub, but he can't. So he's Lasher's got him here, and he's going to have to take him all the way now. He can do this.
It was a bad pick round by Madsen. Fight. But let's see if he can adapt. I mean, that one game away from Lasher might have thrown Foxy back off his pattern, back off the way he was playing. Who knows?
He gets and he's got his game going. And he's making
doesn't
everything work. And he doesn't miss the link this time.
No break. Madsen going to take it.
Gets the hard knockdown. Double dash forward into the grab. many low profiles to back forward to.
No full forwarding by Foxy again.
And the jump back also whiffs.
And catches. That's going to break. No, he's going to take it.
Yeah, he went for the meaty that time. Foxy with all the right reads right now. Poised to take.
Foxy right now on tournament point against PND's Madsen. NJP. By catching Foxy, not falling through, tries the back to back. Down four check, forward two. Hits Madsen, it has to break. Plus on with. Madsen just trying to get Eric a hit. He's trying to get anything. Stab one.
Foxy is unreadable right now. He is just all over the map.
The down four. And this is going to be big. Madsen going to have two bars. He has to believe in himself right now.
He misses his ult kit. Madsen's got a chance.
Back two. Whiff. No stamina to break. Oh, tech. EX Kunoi. Madsen not out. And now he is. Foxy. Grandpa takes Hope's spot in six.
Solid as always. 3-1 in grand finals.
Two good, good friends with an amazing grand final set.
Yeah. Friends and Madsen's demon at the same time.
So. We saw a tale of two situations that Madsen put himself in there. The Lasher pick revived the set. The Goro pick probably ended it.
It's tough to say. Did he lose his momentum at that point when he went to Goro? Because he did have a lot of momentum. Even though he lost the game, he had so much momentum in the whole set. And it did feel like he kind of lost it. He lost his rhythm kind of went. But we don't know. Goro could have worked out for him. But Foxy just showing that he's just more comfortable in the grand final position, and just he just took the games comfortably with Lau. Nothing too spectacular. Just played well. Just played solid.
And that's us. I think.
Yeah, that's us.
MPX.
Thanks for tuning in to the
Everyone,
top eight.
Thank you so much for watching. It's been an amazing tournament to be at. It's been a pleasure to bring this to you guys.
Yeah.
I've been CXRO.
Yeah.
With me
I'm
has Punkster. Been Punkster.
Yeah.
And thank you everyone. We're going to get Guilty Gear up next. So stay with us. Hope's Spot in six.
Thank you for watching, guys.